is going to show up today multiple times. So I'll call it my gratitude to you for being present. Being present with the energy that you have brought each individually to the class, to the group, to the team. And I don't want to preach for too long. I mean, all of us can keep going with amazing words till tomorrow, and it won't be enough to describe what we feel. But as I was sat there, the one thing that came to my mind that I wanted to share is that the world out there may feel as a lonely place at times. There's a big difference between being alone and lonely. It's good to be alone. This is where you find your true self, when you connect with yourself eternally. But never be alone. Replace alone with together.